Hello students, today we will continue with the chapter 15, that is communication and mass media. In the previous video, we have learned about the different means of communication, advantages of telecommunication and mass media. Today children, further we are going to learn about the disadvantages of telecommunication and mass media. So children, you have seen advantages of telecommunication and mass media. There are many disadvantages of telecommunication and mass media as well. Let's begin children. Excessive use of television, computer or mobile phones causes disorders of eyes, ears and back. There may be psychological disorder by watching TV, computer and mobile phone. One can go under isolation by the means of telecommunication and mass media also. So this is one of the disadvantages of telecommunication and mass media. The second one. The second disadvantage is we get all sorts of information through TV, that is television channels and internet. Hence, it is very much misused, like we get so much knowledge and information about computer. And computer runs through the internet. So the hackers are increasing, and hence by this way, the information available on TV channels and internet can be misused to disturb the peace and harmony in the society. Next, disadvantages of telecommunication and mass media. Children are spending more time on TV instead of playing outdoor games in today's world. They spend more and more time on watching TV and they doesn't pay attention on their physical health. So, this has an adverse effect on their physical health also, and at the same time, they are becoming very lazy. So, instead of watching TV and playing on mobile phones, the children must play outdoor games so they may be physically fit. Now tell me, what's the solution of this problem? When Amod, who is in 5th standard, comes home after school, he visits several websites on his computer. He never misses his favorite TV shows. He plays games on his mother's mobile phone all the time. He is always sitting at home. Lately, his appetite has decreased. He is drowsy and has put on weight. Amod's mother is worried about him. When will Amod's mother feel better? Yes, children, can you tell me? Yeah, Amod's mother will feel better when she will follow the following remedies. The first one, allowing Amod to use computer, TV and mobile only for 1 hour in a day, explaining him the disadvantages of their overuse. Second, encouraging Amod for swimming, jogging, cycling and other outdoor sports. She can make planning and following a proper diet plan for Amod. Next one, children, always remember, telecommunication devices should be used properly and sensibly. We must be careful not to use them excessively. Okay, children? Do you know audio-visual communication? We cannot see each other when we talk on the telephone. Now, communication technology has now made this possible on a mobile phone. to see the person we are talking to. Now children, it's time for recap what we have learned in this lesson so far. Children, we have learned the first one, introduction to the means of communication. Secondly, we have studied about the use of space launch technology for telecommunication. We have also done the introduction to the mass media. We have studied also the advantages and disadvantages of the use of mass media also. So children, I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Thank you. Stay safe.